The moment I found out that I had cancer, I really went to a place of calm. Maybe that was because my family didn't handle it very well, and so there was such drama going on, you know, in terms of the hospital and then my family life, that I became very still. I think I became very at peace with my illness, because I never focused on the cancer. What I focused on was, why is this happening? What's my contribution? I was very, very aware of the spiritual side and very aware of my power.